are 15 seconds remaining. Virginia has the ball deep in Clemson territory. It is first and 10.
A big, big penalty gave Virginia great field position. Too many men on the field for Clemson.
And a sneak by Blunden moves it into the middle of the field.
That's exactly what they're doing. Just like they did earlier, they're trying to position it for the field goal into the middle. 7 seconds left. 6, 5. They better get a timeout now. They do with 5 seconds left. This game now rests right on Michael Husted.
Those of you who just joined us, back to Roger Twyville in New York. Welcome, everyone. It's 2020. And Michael Husted of the Virginia Cavaliers will be attempting a field goal to win it. Clemson came down and scored to even the game at 20 apiece. And Virginia took the ball deep in their own territory and have left it standing on the 18-yard line.
Wouldn't you know it, you've got all the All-Americans playing today. They're all playing and doing a great job, and the whole game comes down to a walk-on. Here's a guy at Virginia, Michael Husted. He's hit a 32-yarder. He's hit a 47-yarder today. He's a junior. Boy, what a situation to be in. George Welch has never won here. He's 0-4. Virginia's never won at Death Valley. They've only won once against this team in 30 tries. That was last year in Charlottesville.
This one will come from 35 yards out. And he missed it.